Okay, all right, so I am about to play a Little Big Planet 3 with Justin here. Hopefully, if I can get online fast here. Hold on, like rubbing my eye. Okay. Use the left stick to adjust the brightness until the little ducky is just barely visible. Okay. Oh, there you go. Okay, I see the duck. It says barely, just barely. Right there. Sumo Digital. Sumo Digital.
One can gaze upon something and see the wonder in it. Two can gaze together and share that wonder. We are forever emitting sparks of imagination. So, let's spark together. In every mind is a piece of code that operates our creative functions. It forms a conduit called the cerebrum umbilical cord that extends to the farthest reaches of imagination. So let's build. Together we can push back the boundaries until they are a mere speck on the stellar horizon. Lie. Let's put our minds together and create. Everyone on this orb of dreamers contributes ideas. They ascend the cerebrum umbilical cord to congregate in the imagisphere, the natural home of our creative wanderings. So join us, for you have always been and always will be most welcome in Little Big Planet. Gasp in utter amazement at your pod, your home base of adventure, your window into the wonder plane, your exploratorium for the vastness that is the imagisphere. We weren't kidding when we said your, so feel free to pull out your poppet and slap a few stickers and decorations around. Make yourself at home, because you are home. Okay. Once you're done, why not invite some friends over? Have a party. The neighbors never complain, so go bananas.
Bananas.
And when you want to leave, well, just waddle up to your pod computer and press the menu button. Marvelous adventures are just a step outside your door.
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Well, how marvelous! You found your way to the pod computer. The entire imagisphere is now but a flick of the left stick and a tap of the action button away. Why not stretch your legs by picking the play option?
Hold on, I'm joining a friend first. Oh man, dude, I just barely woke up.
Okay, so you're now free from the confines of your pod computer. Have a good old nosy around and get the vibe of the place. You might want to invite some chumblies over. Now, should you wish to reacquaint yourself with your pod computer, I have it on the highest of authorities that standing before it and pressing the menu button is something you need to do first.
Gotcha. Yo, yo, Justin. Oh. Can you still slap people in this game? Ah, you slap. That's funny. Oh man, I haven't played this like okay, well I haven't played this game at all. But I did play part one. Let me see.
Hello?
Yo.
Hey.
Dude, what's up with all the air? And
But the what?
your microphone.
What do you mean with my microphone? What's wrong with my microphone?
I don't know. I mean, I can hear you, but like, you sound really. It sounds like you don't have a good microphone.
I do. It's the one that you're using probably right now.
Wait, so do I sound like crap?
No, I mean, not to me.
Okay. All right. Well, let's get a level in here. Let's start off with the first one, I suppose.
Okay, you finished the intro that fast?
Well, no, not really. He was talking and then he's like, you can go to the play
Join?
menu or the pod computer and I joined you.
Let's see. Play. We can do the intro again, I think. We do the intro for you.
Let's go do it. Let's go.
Okay, yeah, let's do the.
I'm the basic freaking Nathan.
Potty. We need to be in a potty, Mike.
Party.
Yeah.
Like a party chat?
Aha! You're back and precisely on time. We've just made the finishing touches, and your arrival signifies the grand unveiling of
Okay, what
well,
is going on?
everything. Don't be shy. Toddle up to the pod
Okay, you're
computer and
joining,
tap
but
on
it
the
says,
menu button
but
to
it's
see
in this
just
weird
what's
thing.
on offer.
Oh my
Hold on to
God.
your
Yeah, I
socks. We weren't
glitched out,
finished.
or I don't
When
know.
we said
It's like,
I'm back in my
what the heck? It's
world.
like
Right
frozen for
off.
me. It's like frozen for me. It's
Yeah,
frozen.
I don't know. I saw you. You said it, like your face. It was like all weird. You were smiling, or I don't know. You were doing some kind of smile, and then it cut to
I
the
have to
next
exit out of the
scene.
game.
And then I don't know. I came back to my own pod.
Just give me a moment after what it flows for me. It flows. In the middle of whatever you said you was joining, and then it flows. I can't believe you was able to download that game that fast. It took me a while yesterday to download Little Big Planet 3.
Maybe it's because I
Now
have
you.
the disc version. You have the digital, no?
Yeah, I have the digital.
This
Yeah.
is your profile,
I thought
and
you had.
here
I thought
you
you got
get
it for
to
free,
show
didn't
off the
you? The
real
digital
you,
one.
or at least the version of
No.
you're willing to share. You can show off your favorite pins,
Okay,
change
let's
your
see.
avatar, and even see
Okay, so
all
what
the
should I do now? Are you gonna
warm,
join mine, or
lovely
am I gonna
things
join
Little
yours this
Big
time?
Planetians have to say about you.
Should I maybe join
Sure
you?
to give your
Yeah.
profile the attention it
If I can figure that
deserves.
out. The only
It's
way I
quite
remember how to join people is go to my
Oh, wait, no, you can't join me because you can't even see me online. I think I know what the problem is. Hold on. Yeah, I know what the problem is.
Eesh.
Alright, one second.
What? Yeah. I can't
Alright.
join. Oh, I
There
can
you go.
join you. Am I joining? Oh, I gotta
Yes.
wait. Yeah.
There you go. I put allow to join.
Okay. Okay. I'm joining. Okay, go to the first thing. Do whatever. Are you doing a community one? Don't tell
No,
me you're doing
no, no.
community.
I'm on the normal. It says
Oh.
adventure.
Oh, prologue, right? Do the first prologue. Like, on the. It should be like
Oh
at
my
the
God.
top. On the.
Yeah, look, I see you. Okay. Yeah, it says
Yeah.
prologue. 0 out of 5 levels finished.
Yeah, do those. And I should be able to join you. And then it says play on our own. When you click on it. And then when you.
Oh, all these things are unlocked. Okay.
Yeah, you gotta go to the one that's unlocked, the first one.
There you go.
First.
We play on our own. There you go.
Okay, I guess we'll just watch the intro, because when I try to skip it, for me, it lagged me out.
Yeah, I couldn't. I mean, this is my first time playing the game, dude. I haven't played this game at all.
Well, I've only played this game a little bit. When you visit Little Big Planet, mean Little Big Planet 2?
Yeah.
Me neither. I only played Little Big Planet 1. Adventurer called a Sackpuss. Oh my god. This is you.
What a...
Yo,
look at my face!
Use the left stick to move your sack person. A little tippy-tappy shuffle and a somewhat more substantial push.
What are we?
Bound.
See?
Your face, dude.
There you go. You can see my stupid ass face. Oh, my hand. Okay. Oh, that's a save point. We keep going.
Take a run and jump, why don't you? You do it by pressing the action button.
Quick tap. Oh, okay, I see. All right. So this is just the basics. We can get past this.
Yeah.
Marvelous. Transporting oneself from the earthly plateau to the realm of Little Big Planet is akin to being born.
Do you know who I am? You I'm here.
You're Nathan Drake, dude, with a mustache.
Yeah.
The operative
word being... And glasses.
Put some clothes on that say, I mean business, Buster. Get some gadabout trousers or an adventurer's hat, for example. To do so, bring up your poppet with the menu button and select customize character option. From there, you can peruse its contents with the left stick and don your chosen attire with the action button. Once you are suitably suited and booted, having raided your boutique, a press of the back button shows off your new togs to your peers.
I already have a few. Oh, this is cool.
There you go.
Come get me!
You want to be that?
Yo, Ellie looks freaking awesome too.
You can be Ellie.
No, I'm a warrior. Let's go.
I'm a warrior. Let's go.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah.
What the hell is this? Oh, those things are popping out, dude. I didn't know what to do.
Yeah.
Have you noticed that sack personages, as they gad about the Imagosphere, all wear a poker face because they're concentrating on the task in hand?
Remember, in about 6 to 10 minutes or so, I'll get a phone call. Remember that.
Using the yeah.
But I'll only be gone for like 15 minutes, though. Press only 15.
Show us your winning
I won't be any longer.
Down brings out a frown.
Yeah, yeah.
Right brings out your cross face, whilst left makes you look scared.
Oh, I remember
this. You can nod
this.
And shake your head by waving your controller around, and even switch to control your head by clicking the left stick.
What the hell?
Oh, if that wasn't enough, try pressing the limb buttons and using the left stick and right stick. Look, you're waving.
My sword.
Yes, very good. Yeah. I'm waving back. Really, I am. Honest. It's embarrassing now. Stop it.
All right. Oh, those girls in the water.
I'm eager to get stuck into all this, but please remember the ethos of the Imagosphere. Create and share, and above all, have...
Yes. Thanks for that, old man. I'll take it from here. Oh, what luck. There's my little chum-to-be ready to come.
Oh, it's not showing me, damn it. Is that you moving around?
No, it's moving by itself.
So, one on the left. No, but I'm facing it, then that would be. I'm up. Oh, no. That's the one!
What the hell, dude? I'm the only one getting sucked into this black hole, dude!
Yeah.
Where'd you go?
Oh, no! You're gone.
Great. Oh, and so the story begins.
Mm-hmm. It's so kiddish. Yeah, especially adults playing this game.
Yeah, no, this game, I mean, I got hooked onto the first part, Little Big Planet. I just never played the other ones.
Me played the crap out of Little Big Planet 1. But when number two came out and three, it just we didn't want to really play it, wasn't it? Because they changed it. It's not as.
I don't know. I just got sidetracked with all the other games, so I never got to these games.
We've always had a little Big Planet 3. I just never wanted to play it that much.
Oh, Jesus. I live!
Crumbs! It worked! You're here! Sorry for the rough ride, old chap. My name's Newton.
Oh, I get it.
Welcome to Bunkum Chummy Chum Chum, where the sky is strewn with circling clouds of imagination, all ceaselessly pumped into Bunkum's atmosphere by the pounding creative heart at its core, a magnificent moon of wonder. But I'm afraid Bunkum's destiny lies in our hands. Let me explain. Long ago, the former negativity
laid waste to the
craft world. Three gluttonous gargoyles gorged on Bunkum's bountiful creativity. Inspiration dried up. We teetered on the brink of the abyss. And then, three heroes came. With their
strength. All dramatic.
With their grace.
Yeah, so wonderful.
They finally managed to capture the Titans. With Bunkum restored to the creative paradise you see around you, the heroes retire to the pages of myth. A myth that also foretells of the return of the Titans. Tonight, just before bedtime,
Jesus,
all of Bunkum's nightmares become real. And that's where we come in.
Yes.
Join me, my noble assistant. Bunkum's very future depends on we two brave heroes.
Three, technically. Three.
Technically, yeah. Okay, well, I mean, if you gotta leave in a bit, I mean, I'll go ahead and just continue with these basic.
Well, no, I thought you. Well, I'm not. Well, here's the thing, I'm only gonna be gone for 15 minutes. And then, I'll be right back. I thought you would, like, sit here and, like, leave it for, like, 15 minutes.
No, let's yeah, then I'll just.
I've got a prezi for you.
I'll continue with the basic levels, then we can get to the main story afterwards.
Okay, well.
Oh, how I love the mountain air.
But here's the thing, this two-player thing at the end, this is two-player thing, because there's some stuff that we have to do that requires two players, and I want to do that. I don't want to miss the two-player thing, because then I haven't unlocked the two-player stuff
down
yet.
On the left stick and press the action button to
that's
jump
what's,
down
that's
a step.
What's good about having two players, because you can do stuff that other people can't. Two players.
Oh no! Oh,
did I ever tell you about the time I got stuck in a hat? I did? Well, it's a true story and still relevant today.
Oh, don't I have
as
stuff
the danger
with me?
Of
no.
getting stuck in Little Big Planet is as real as it ever was. If you find yourself in an impossible crevice or an insurmountable rut, your pocket holds the key to your salvation. Open it with your menu button.
I got how to do that.
The retry option using your left stick. Then simply hold the action button until your little stitched chum pops himself senseless. Don't worry, he'll be back in a jiffy, spat out of that last checkpoint you ran past. Good as new. Did I ever tell you about the time I got stuck in a hat? I did? Well, it's a true story and still relevant today, as the danger of getting stuck in Little Big Planet is as real as it ever was. If you find yourself in an impassable crevice or an insurmountable rut, your poppet holds the key to your salvation. Open it with your menu
out.
And highlight the
retry
using your left stick. Then simply hold the action button.
One time out of a billion times, it's out. Find out. What the hell?
Don't worry, he'll be back in a jiffy. Spat out of that last checkpoint you ran past.
Okay, I'll be right back.
Yep, yep.
Did I ever tell you about the time I got stuck in a hat? I did.
Oh my God!
It's a true story and still relevant today, as the danger of getting stuck
in you from front to back. Did I ever tell you about the time? Give it a shot.
Did I ever tell you about the time? Did I ever tell you about?
That's it.
Did I ever tell you about?
Like a.
Did I ever tell you about the time?
Bouncing in an outfit.
God, shut up! Oh no. I got it, I got it. No, no. Oh, I see, I got you now.
Excellent work. Your bounding knows no bounds. Use the action button to trigger blue layer launchers. Use the grab button to climb along a climbable surface.
Wait.
You can still jump while you're climbing. Just press the action button.
Oh, no, there's stuff here. Hold on. Gotcha.
Wonderful work. I knew you could do it.
Always, man. But how do you get up there? Oh, I see. I got you now.
Right. Good work. Let's go.
Ah.
Button to take hold of spongy bits and the left stick to drag them about.
Oh, wait. Okay.
Tap the action button while dragging or pushing to give yourself a little oomph.
Okay, hold on. Come here.
Dangly thing and use the left stick to swing across.
I missed it. Okay. Yo, yo. I can do it. I know I can. Got it. All right. Oh no. I'm missing all these. Oh no. Shit. Yo, Justin, they got you.
Now. Must retire to my airship to prepare for your, our death-defying mission.
All right. Awesome.
Welcome to my airborne laboratory.
Laboratory.
My father made it, of course, but I made some refinements of my own.
Laboratory. Laboratory.
Look at us. Co-conspirators, primed for our first top-secret mission briefing. Here, take this sticker. That is our first target. A loathsome locale called Stitcher Manor. Stick it up on the mission board.
In the real world, slapping stickers on anything and everything is frowned upon. Rightly so. Have you ever tried peeling a sticker off a cat? Susan was not amused.
Within those walls lurks a cranky old bag named Nana Pud. Put her face up there if you can stomach it. Gruesome. But we must brave her horrors and make our way up onto the roof. One last sticker. Place it down there, if you would. That is our true goal, the tin that houses the evil titans. We must reach it before Nana Pud releases them, the old bag. Fortunately, I've handcrafted something for just this occasion. Going down.
Oh.
Imagination made mechanical. Handheld inspiration. It sucks. It blows. It is the Pumpinator.
Wow.
This was working yesterday. Now, just pick it up and I can show you how useful it is.
You can't have too many pockets. This is precisely why I want to introduce you to the all-new Sack Pocket. Press the back button to bring up the Sack Pocket. Use your left stick to highlight the particular thing you wish to pull out of the Sack
Pocket. Such an amazing device. Oh, if only Daddy were here to witness it. You can aim it in different directions using the right stick. Point it at that pinwheel and press the R1 button to blow it into motion.
Wait, is it a... Okay, I see. And we're off.
Now
we're
off. Giving those boxes a blow.
Yeah, we're off.
Oh, that platform is broken. Press the L1 button just jolly good. To the control room!
Oh. I didn't know that.
The scholars of the Omniverse have forever debated what the most satisfying feelings in existence are. They used to say batting a hot-boiled egg with a willow cricket bat was the nicest. Then Little Big Planet came along, and they said placing a sticker down was the best. Doubly so if it's a sticker you've made yourself. To begin, open your poppet with the menu button and highlight stickers and decorations with the left stick. Press the action button and find one of these lovely PlayStation cameras.
Stickers. Oh, crap.
Once you spot one you like, okay, press the action button again. Now you can move it around with the left stick and spin it, or make it bigger or smaller with the right stick. Place it down with a satisfying tap of the action button. Most...
Look, there's three up there.
When you see it times two like that, it means you need to bring a friend. Actually, you can bring up to three friends if you like. The more, the merrier.
Hold on. What side do you want, Justin? Okay. You stay on this side, then. I'm gonna go to this side. All right. Wait, how did we get those? Okay, alright, we'll move. Oh! What is that? Oh, okay. Alright, let's roll.
Here we are. Activate those switches and we'll be on our way. Brilliant! Join me in this super vertical infiltration station. And to Stitchum and out we go!
Oh, we're going down! Oh god.
Victory for health and safety, but a thrilling ride nonetheless. This, old chum, is Stitchum Manor. Nana Pud, the crazy crone who lives here, I suspect to be the prophetic liberator of those diabolical denizens. That means she's going to release them.
Oh, okay.
Get up there and stop her. Me? Oh, well, I've got eggs to boil. But rest assured, I'll be right behind you. Well, not right behind you. Give you a bit of space, obviously. But safely behind you. Pip, pip.
Okay. Yes, we crashed. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, Ellie looks pretty cool, man. Wait. We're just going down the road. Oh no! Yo, you threw me off on that one. All right, let me change my character real quick. She looks right there. Wait, how do you bring out the? There you go. And we're off. I'm on the wrong side, that's why. Alright, we gotta grab this one. Oh no! Does it go back to you?
Okay, Mike, I'm back.
Yo, yo.
Dude. Okay, now we can concentrate. Don't stop missing stuff. You're watching. You know that? I even meet. You're like watching through stuff and you're missing stuff.
Yo, yo, no, this is okay.
Let's go back this way. There might be some stuff over here. That you want it. I wonder if they let us through now. Can we open it up? Can we shoot the door open with the... Oh, okay. Over here. There ain't nothing over here? I guess not. You like shooting that thing all over the place.
Yeah,
oh, wait, don't go that way yet. Oh, ain't nothing over here. Oh, the stuff inside. Stop, stop.
No. Okay, I'm just constantly going down the stairs now.
Okay, now we can go.
Alright.
Oh my god. What the fuck?!
No! Oh boy.
So we have to time this even more. Okay, what the fuck? Don't go that way. Oh. Can we go that? I think we jump over there, don't we? Yep. Oh my god, I can't see shit.
Where the hell did you go?
Jump over there. Oh, great.
Where the hell did you go?
Go back that way. I died. Never mind. Fuck it. You killed my ass.
I killed you. I didn't even do anything.
Jump on that platform. Jump over. No, the other platform.
Hold on, the cat.
See the other platform? That platform, you need to go, climb on it high enough and jump. There you go. See, that's where I was, and I died because of you.
How the hell did you die, dude?
Because I couldn't see myself. Right, and then it just died. See, now I'm respawned.
Because right, well, okay,
he
starts
back over here.
Look, oh, look, there's the other one. It won't die. I got it.
It won't die.
It won't die, it's staying there. That bubble won't pop for some reason.
Okay, now we can go that other way. If you don't... See, I'll wait for you. Why am I shooting upward? What the fuck is wrong with my face? Like, my face will point up. Like, what the hell is going on with my face? Oh, we shoot this thing.
Oh!
Did you... Oh, okay, I'll come back.
Alright, there you go.
Don't.
Do we have to jump? Right. Okay, there you go.
Okay, it cools off. We have to climb fast before it gets hot. No! I'm gonna burn.
Ah!
Okay.
Alright, there you go.
There you go.
Okay.
Oh, oh my god.
No, it's not. Over here.
Wait a minute. There's something over here too. Like you see that little like him. See? But how do we go up there? Do we? I don't think we can jump up there. I don't think so. We can't go that way. There's something else maybe we gotta do over here.
Nothing.
Oh, maybe this? Okay, now you jump on this pot. And then it'll bring us back up when it after it gets done cooling. Oh my god. We're supposed to jump at that perfect moment. when it pops. Right. There we go.
Damn it. No! Okay. Oh.
No! I died.
Okay. There you go.
Okay, really?
I'm just chilling over here. Alright. We're on with the adventures.
Hey!
That?
Oh no.
These look like things with vampires in them.
Oh, you mean coffins?
Coffins, there you go.
So nice of you to pop by. Have a nice trip.
Oh damn,
you can get out of here in one piece.
Oh, clear shit, clown, 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 clown.
Ah no!
Go.
Dude, this whole climbing stuff is throwing me off. That's a new thing.
What's that up there? I want to get that one thing. I don't think I can get it now. I think it's...
Oh, boy. Oh! Oh, I jumped! I overjumped.
Did we go this way? Okay, what are we supposed to be doing?
Fire, Monty!
She says flying away!
Cats away!
Am I doing the right thing?
Yeah? We beat it.
Crap. Man, made it to the rooftop.
You skipping shit? Are you pushing buttons? I feel like you're pushing buttons.
Mm-mm. It just said we earned. I mean, I earned a few things, and that was it.
And blah 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 blah.
And blah 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 blah.
How's the game so far, Mike? You like it?
It's something. Different for sure. That's for sure. I mean, the whole climbing thing. I skipped part two and went straight to three. That's crazy. Okay, wait.
But that don't stop us from jumping up, though. Oh, we jump on top of it and then we jump down like that. Yeah. Okay, we jump on top. And then I jump. Ah, fuck. No!
No!
Fuck you, Mike. Oh, fuck.
Leave me alone!
Something in the box.
I can't.
Whoa! Which way? You going left first?
Why is this game glitch? Yeah, I was going to look over here. I ain't nothing over here.
Dude, she's pissed. She definitely doesn't want to be messed with. What's a fork and a knife doing there? Alright.
You're for it now!
Your mother!
I wonder what's going on.
I don't know what we're supposed to do.
Oh, I just died. I don't know what to do. Do we jump on the hands or what? Jump over the hands?
Oh my god, I don't know what we're doing.
I think it makes the hands hot, and when she hits it, it hurts. You mean how she scoops her hands over to the heat?
Yeah, that's true.
Ah! Well, it's about time to jump.
Oh, we gotta heat it up, I think.
Yeah. Yeah. Ah! You dead? No. I want to see dropping shit. No. Oh shit.
Yeah, I know you're this boss. Oh, ah! Oh! I got you now, fam.
Ah!
Jesus, I just got pushed off!
Oh, God. No!
I don't know what the hell we're supposed to do.
We have to get a hit the heat hand. We have to get him to do that again. Or he. As I keep fucking dying. 20 billion fucking times. Did we lose? I think
we
lost.
Yeah, I think we lost, dude. Oh, man. Honestly, I didn't know what the hell I was doing. I kept constantly...
She's hard for a first boss, don't you think? Or he or she?
Dude, I don't even know, man. I'm freaking trying to get control of this. I'm trying to get control of this.
Oh, please don't tell me I have to do that whole level over again. I'm gonna be upset. Oh my god.
No. This is the end. This is where we start the boss fight.
Oh my gosh, you just skipping everything?
The other ones are just bubbles, regular bubbles.
There's still points?
I don't care about the bubbles. Oh no!
I don't care about the bubbles!
I don't care about the bubbles! Okay.
You hurt Bubblefish's feelings, okay? Did you hear me? You hurt Bubblefish's feelings.
I don't like bubbles. Oh, I get it now. Okay.
She needs to hit it.
Yeah. Okay, I got you now.
Yeah. Gotta keep it hot. I can't believe you didn't notice that. Grab away and hit that one.
There you go.
Yeah. Like that. Yeah. Storm towards me. Oh shit.
Alright, buddy. Oh, he's coming towards you. Yeah! That's two hits. Now I know what I'm doing. Throw them all left! Coming back to you. Oh no.
Jump!
Never mind. Coming back to me.
Don't jump! I can get confused who I am sometimes.
Yes, I know.
Oh, see, I didn't jump fast enough.
Oh. Could have hit that one. He's gonna hit it. No, he's not.
Oh shit.
No!
Oh, you got him to hit it.
I got him, but he killed me too.
At least we made it this time.
At least I understood what we were supposed to do this time.
I knew what we were supposed to do.
I didn't know what we were doing.
Oh, I got new stuff. I think.
Okay. Oh man, dude. So I was so happy to find dog meat at the end of the game.
Fallout 3?
Yeah.
You were still playing it?
Yeah.
You was playing the game?
I was playing side missions.
Oh really? But I bet you didn't do all the side missions.
Well, I mean, dude, I just did a few side missions. I didn't go. Oh look, this is where we
Mumsy.
Mutie. I might have known this was something to do with you. You can't trust a word this boy says. He's tricked you.
What about you, bitch?
And he was such a lovely baby.
Right.
Oh, come on, Mumsy, it's time they were released! Imagine what we can do with all that creativity!
Never! Don't you remember what your father said? You must never, ever...
Oh, shit.
The lead.
Oh, he's opening, releasing the Titans!
Under our control, we can make Buncombe the happiest, jolliest picnic spot in the whole Imagisphere, and I couldn't have done it without you, old chum. Come, Titans, let us make Buncombe Buncombe!
Oh, okay.
Sorry, Buncombe. Slight change of plan. I think I will destroy you instead. Farewell, dear friend.
Damn.
Yeah, he
fucked you up.
That turned. Yeah, why does it have to be me, dude? Where the hell were you? Jesus.
It's because I'm King Daddy. That's why.
Oh, okay.
Not
me.
You didn't call mom yesterday, did you?
Uh-uh.
You forgot. I knew you was going to.
He never done no one no harm. He don't know no better. You got to save him from himself. And on the way, you'll save Buncombe too. Come on, follow me.
Where the hell are you at?
I'll spawn when it comes time. I'll spawn with you.
You can't defeat the Titans by yourself. Look at you. I've seen more muscle on a jelly deal.
What the fuck?
You'll need to awaken Buncombe's old
what
heroes.
What's
Hot Sock, Toggle, and Swoop.
Oh, this is our little boat?
Easy.
Okay.
But your quest begins in Manglewood, Buncombe's Great Swamp.
Well, this is where I was. I think this is where I was at. This is the first area you go to.
I see.
So you're a leader. Like...